same demon, Dallin Court here.
C&D Farms, Smith State's machine. All sponsors on the side of the 99. Now he's out of the car. Give it up for your feature winner from Chelsea, David Moody. Making a family twofer tonight on championship night. A lot of work done on this car in the past week. Heavy contact with the ball down at the Elder Raceway Saturday night. How many hours do we have on this, putting the 99D back together?
Well, I had the motor out, one guy straightened, come back with the motor in, pulled the motor out because it wasn't straight yet, one guy straightened, come back with the motor in, and then we went to Marshtown one Friday, and then we won Saturday at Marshtown, then won tonight. We had a really good weekend, really good payday.
Lots of work. Fans probably don't realize how hard you hit the ball down there. Bicycle pretty hard up onto the right side, heavy contact with the right turn straight into the wall, and seems to be running fine for you now.
Yeah, they got it right back where it needs to be. I had to go to the chiropractor Monday morning. Man, I my neck was killing me. So proud of my son. Hopefully he can get in one of these here pretty soon.
Definitely, we're all looking forward to that. Celebrating in victory lane, it's the Moody family. Give it up for Damon Moody, your winner in the IMCA Stock Cars.
Couple years, it's only 10, right? It's only 10?